With the COVID-19 coronavirus outbreak in the city, let's open in mind.
I'm pleased to announce one shining example. We have reached an agreement with Temple University to use the Core Center and other facilities. This will be used to expand our hospital bed capacity if our brick and mortar hospitals are strained by this epidemic. I'm sure all of you have seen the situation just 95 miles north of Philadelphia, New York, where hospitals are struggling mightily. We need to be ready. We are doing everything we can to be ready. Materials and supplies will be moving into the Lea Corps Center over the next few days.
Football back here, baseball.
We used to come up the street when we were younger. Football, basketball, handball, name it. With the time, quarantine, pandemic. Now it's just memories.
But you used to be able to fit in my hand. I knew you were going to grow up and be a good dog, and you did. You grew up. We went on walks together. You never went to the bathroom in the house. People gave you treats. We went on a million walks. And now we can't go on a lot of walks now. But it's not about how many walks you go on. It's about who you go on the walks with. I'm glad to be your owner. I love you. Gets boots.
Can I talk to you? I want to ask you something.
Yeah.
Why is there no more food in the house?
I I don't know what you want me to say. I don't know how everything was so perfect, and now we're living like this. I guess I'm afraid. I don't know. I'm just afraid, I guess.
What are you afraid of?
I don't want to lose what I got, right? Before I would go to Acme or ShopRite, I didn't care before any of this was happening.
What's the truth?
Gee, why do you keep fighting on this? You want to know the truth? The truth, I'm afraid, all right? Is that what you want to hear? I'm afraid. I'm afraid to go to Acme. I'm afraid to wait in line. I'm afraid someone's going to call for me or sneeze on me. I'm afraid to have a conversation with somebody. I'm afraid, all right? Is that what you want to hear?
Well, you're human, aren't you? It's okay to be afraid.
Well, for me, there's not, all right? For me, it's not.
Champ and I believe in you, so go do it.